Today I'm talking about the consumer of the 4.0 era, okay? Actually, they are this human being who look for a shared purpose with a brand, and also they are now very professional. They seek for information and they are demanding for the brand to manage the thing, the social issue for them. So I'm calling them the professional consumer with the C generation of connected, convenient, and collaboration. My second part of the presentation, I'm talking about what the now consumer want from the brand. Yeah, it's a C-A-R-E-D. It's coming from the contextual omnipresent. It means that you have to be here and now at that need, at every touch point. And the A is you got to be authentic. You don't have to be perfect. And the R is about the relationship. So you have to be in that seamless experience, seamless touch point. And the E is about empowerment. You have to empower consumer, not the brand itself. And last but not least is the D. You got to have the data to analyze in order to understand the consumer in deep inside. For the overall conference, I think the two key points. The first one is complex journey of consumer now. So you cannot think of linear thing. You have to think about every micro moment that you have to be with that experience. And the second one is all about the relationship. I think it's now the brand not influence the consumer. The consumer and the brand equally influence each other. That's what I'm learning from the conference. I'll give a very high score to the conference, not because I'm speaking here, but because I think that I gain a lot of insight and the horizontal, the broad perspective, not only from the brand, the marketing, the market research, but as the consumer myself. And last but not least, I think that this insight and intelligence that we found in the conference is, at the end, will inspire a lot of marketing innovation after the conference done.